And welcome back to another video. Today I will be doing how to take good photos outside. So let's begin. Number one is that you have to have good background, like good background things, and just have like good like little miniature things that work good for outside, like this little bird bath that I have here. You could take really good photos with this, actually. Like, you can make your LPS, like, doing stuff with it. Finally, the sun just came, but anyway. Yeah, and so, the sun brings me to the second thing. Have good lighting. Lighting is important. You want to have good lighting because it makes it easier to see your photos. And, like, if you're taking a nighttime photo, I don't think lighting that much matters. But I'm saying, like, this morning, it does matter. Like, daytime, it does matter because you want to be able to see your photos. So, yeah. And the third step is to really take stuff that's, like, actually outdoor stuff. Let me actually go get my shoes on. I'll be right back. Okay, I just grabbed my shoes. Now, let's get going. So what I was saying is, like, you want to do photos that actually have nature involved with it, like me doing here with either a leaf or grass or flowers or maybe even a tree. Maybe over there would even work. I don't know. But that's pretty much all for this video. It was about 3 to 4 tips on how to take good outdoor photos. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this. But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please comment down below, like, subscribe, and share. Bye, guys. Peace.